Hello, my name is Ong Keng Sen. I'm the theatre director and the playwright of A Thousand Stages, I've Never Quite Lived. The production Thousand Stages looks at the history of Taiwan, the contemporary history in the last 60 years perhaps. And it starts with the life of traditional theatre artist, Ms. Wei Haiming. Through her life, we see it's a kind of a lens to look at the progress and the changes and the developments in Taiwan itself. I think the show is it's a very simple show because it tries to keep it quite pure and to really relate to the life of one individual. And through this individual, we see her movement from being a kind of a military opera actress into her search through art to find the meaning of life. And towards the end, of course, you realize that there is no meaning to life, perhaps, because you just have to live. And through that, the meaning emerges. One of the images of A Thousand Stages is the video which we've cut by our collaborating artist, Tieren. It's a kind of a video where Miss Wei is walking through tunnels. These are the tunnels in Kinmen, which of course is a small island of Taiwan's. And that's a kind of the defense border of Taiwan. But as she walks through these tunnels, you really feel the oppressiveness. And then she emerges at the end of the tunnel and then it's suddenly full of light. And I think that's a very simple metaphor, a visual metaphor to understand what we mean when we start to get very closed into our own worlds. We're producing, talking, thinking the same things. And we need to sometimes have this foreign presence as a kind of diplomat or an ambassador or a mediator to open up the space a bit. I enjoy myself in cultures or in cities where there's a strong sense of the past and of history, but a strong sense that this alone is not enough. Because art, in a way, is a short form for some higher ideal of life.